Thank you. shove my foot up your
ass. If this shift doesn't end soon, my man is...
Welcome to the Trade Authority. Our stock may not be as... and seeing as the... It is a pleasure to... You won't find a better...
Stuck out here as I am. So what does that say?
Oh, wow! You really do want me to kick your ass, don't ya?
All right, that's enough. Bastion, go cool off. Get a drink.
Whatever. Fine.
Holden, I appreciate that you have a job to do.
I really do.
But you need to consider that you don't operate in a vacuum. If you're stationed here long-term, that means you're around these people all day, every day, and they're not going to like it if you're making them look bad.
Lieutenant Commander Marquez, I appreciate your concern, but I have an obligation to SSNN to report on what I see.
I'm sure they do know that, Holden. I'm just saying, maybe use a little more discretion in your reporting. Maybe a lot. Don't worry. When the next big story breaks out here, I'll be sure to help you get the scoop, okay?
I will think on that. Thank you.
Haven't seen you around here before. Welcome to the den. Reyna Marquez. I head up the Vanguard station here. If you've got business with the Vanguard, I hope you ran it through MAST first. If not, you probably made a long jump for nothing. The same thing we do everywhere else. Fill in the gaps for the UC Navy. Help keep the settled systems peaceful. Sometimes it's a little bit of a challenge, all the way. I wouldn't mind a little more support from New Atlanta. Oh, gosh, no. Vanguard wasn't even a... The Den, the original... Sometimes I think... I'm glad we have it as a... Don't think it ever will, really. Take care.
Saw your ship come in. Nice work.
Instead.
Thank you.
As you enter the city, please keep moving. Okay, no bounty.
Hope you're there is a bit more in the back. Oh, please, take a look.
Thank you.
Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
I really love this place. Couldn't imagine it.
Got anything?
Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
as you enter the city, please keep moving. Okay, no bounty.
What do we got here? Interested in doing... Glad to hear it. All you've got to do is... We'll have you working your... Well, all right. Take the elevator down to the van, and if you've got any questions...
struck the UC city of London. After the devastation wrought by the colony war, the UC and the Freestar collected. It was into this new world that the Vanguard was born. No one is born a United Colony citizen, only through service to the UC.
Detail recreation of a remote world. When you're ready to begin, please take a seat in the pilot's chair. Your exam is simple. Defeat as many tiers of opponents as you can before your ship is disabled. You must defeat at least 3 tiers of opponents to pass the exam. Good hunting, applicant.
New targets active.
Active.
Congratulations, applicant. You've defeated sufficient opponents to pass the exam. You may now exit the simulator through the hatch to record your current score, or stay and try your hand at the remaining tiers. Reset. Prepare for your first opponent.
Targets active. Congratulations, applicant. You've passed.
You can head up to Commander Tuwala to receive your final score and your probation rating.
Well, look who's back. Everything.
So these are your... I like the fire. So, the... hit every mural in the... a test of preparation. And psychological results are all... Navy doesn't have room for... Now... Tier 6. You... cleared Tier 6. No one clears Tier 6. I should be damn proud of yourself. So then, looking at your... just 3 years. Sounds like you're just... if you're interested, get you the credits you've earned. First, though. So, you... fantastic. Wouldn't be right doing this. Now, the motto of the Vanguard, that is where we serve. Do you swear to protect and to uphold the... then let me be the Now, only thing left is... and what I've got is... places as isolated... so, can it... that's the spirit. Head down to the spaceport. Oh, and give it your all out there.